All right, what's up, everybody, to a brand new series, The Ascent. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's do this.
Fixed. Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
So, they finally sent backup. Guess the problem was to reach the stack tops, or Boom would have left me here to be scavenged for orgs. I'm Trummer. Hope you came armed. SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it's beyond that door. Together with a whole lot of ferals who came out of nowhere. Took a fat bite out of my thigh. Was all I could do to crawl in here and put the room in lockdown. You'll help out, right? Yeah, those ferals mean business. Almost got me. Don't go in there unless you're packing. Yeah, something caused the SI to implode. There's been some strange power surges down here in the deep stink lately. So it might be related. But I don't know. Answer's beyond that door. The way back's clear now, right? Right. I'm gonna hobble back upstairs, find cheap soup poon, and... well, do nothing, I guess. I've lifted the lockdown. Good luck.
fluctuations affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure.
Got to turn my mic on.
Repair protocols invalid. End report.
This is Boone. We're waiting around in feces up here, and you send me reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job. Get it done. I've uploaded the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done.
Why don't you come and do it?
System access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Tasks. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory banks. Reset defaults. End.
They take off running, and I don't want any trouble, and we ain't a part of that. We're not a part. Nope. Be able to pick it up and store it.
Move it.
Be cautious around people in dangerous areas. Some people don't attack on sight and will let you leave. If you don't, be ready for a fight. Is that right? Is that his head?
Memory purge initiated. Purge complete. Resetting to defaults. Done. SI ready for reboot.
Oh, we got a cool hat. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. This game is pretty cool. exactly. It's not twin stick. It's use the triggers to shoot and stuff. But if you've played Enter the Gungeon, it's like that. Just it's roguelike without the pixelated graphics. Pretty typical RPG-ish. Let's see. I don't even have to do that. I'm already authorized.
You fixed the problem? Good. Now, just reboot the damn thing and let's call it a day. The SI interface terminals past that holodoor across the room. I've recovered enough to hobble out of here. Thanks, mate. Let's have a drink when you get back upstairs. I'll be at the Punk Bladder.
report sent.
About time. I know I promised you a bonus, but you know how it is. Revenue is below targets, quotas haven't been met, my hands are tied, yada yada, take your pick. Now get back here! There's a lift in East Stack that's acting up. Almost forgot. If you run into a work Shylarkian named Tremor down there, you can tell that slaghead he's on my eternal shit list. Boon out.
No.
Attention. Emergency protocol 2 Delta 80 active. In compliance with the Arcology General Contingency. Proceed by emergency tunnel bypass.
He seems the boss. He seems crooked. Oh, I know. I promised you a bonus. I'm blah 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 blah. But you know how it is. No, nah. Ain't no you know how it is. Okay, stoppage. Narrow. Almost got ended. Component. All weapons can be upgraded if you have the required components. Gunsmith. Thank you. Whoa. Oh, so you're the problem. Did all of that, huh? Look at all these bodies. Plus, you're the most unpopular sports. Many, if not most, of the popular sports on Veles, like speed crush, racing, and chrome dome fighting, are supremely violent. Okay. Okay, LB and RB. I'm wondering how to do it. And you're pressing buttons. So whenever they get too close, there's a melee attack. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Thank you. where we're headed, the warrens. Yep.
Cycle ago.
This is the city. Where we came from was like the bowels, I guess, that we worked at. This is the main city. So what's the name? We're gonna have that drink. Behave or he'll have us recycled. Got training himself in there with you? No? Then piss off.
Feed with your very own grateful abbot.
Yes,
Ascent Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago. All attempts to contact the corporate board has failed, and we've yet to receive an official statement. The Ascent Group Arcology on Velas has shut down, with some claiming it's gone into default mode. If this is true, without AG security, corporate grab teams will already be moving in on the lock jewel. As I always say, one being's ill fortune is another's opportunity. Stay tuned.
To all havers in Cluster 13, this is Poon. As you've probably noticed, our dear Arcology just defaulted. I don't give a feral's ass about the whys and wherefores. Business will go on as usual. That means no panic, no whining, and certainly no slacking off. Business as usual. Understood? Poon out.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, do me a favor and drop a like and subscribe to help the channel and the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Peace.